Hey guys, Derek John Poppy today. Oh my god, why is it not focusing? Okay, today I have got my complete season 1 through 6. I didn't get 7 and 8 yet, but this is basically season 1 through 6, but there's a lot of episodes cut out. The ones that I do have that are volume 1, 2, 3, which aren't really that popular because it has a lot of director's cut episodes, are right here, stacked up all nicely right there. And why I got this was I used to have a whole bunch of other ones, except they were all scratched up, so I gave them to my friend. This cost me only $10 for all of this on Amazon. So this was really good deal. And yeah, let's go with the interview. So first, we're going to start off with the first one, Work Sucks, which, by the way, this is just best of. This isn't the real season, but this is all from 1994 animation, and it goes all the way down to 1998. So, yeah, this is the front, spine, back. Let's open it up and check out what's in here. There's the DVD, and so you know, there's no scratches on it, so that's pretty good. That's why it's so good. And yeah, these have been used, but they are really good though. I have looked at the CDs myself. DVDs. That's why I've opened them. That's why you see it's already open. The duct tape's already opened up and everything. So yeah, that is season 1 and 2. Now for 3, which is Law-Abiding Citizens, and There Goes the Neighborhood. I really like the There Goes the Neighborhood. That one is really good. That one has a lot of old episodes, too. So, in this one, the DVD is upside down. It's pretty odd. Okay. Well, that's basically it for that one. Now, next one is this one, Trouble Youth and Feel Our Pain. Basically, they're just at Burger World all the time in Trouble Youth. Feel Our Pain, not too much in there. And we got the back where Butthead's choking. And yeah, here's the back. It doesn't have the listings of episodes because of, I don't know. Well, what I've noticed on this one is it actually has one of these missing. And it's like chewed up. I just realized that. It's chewed up right there. That's weird. Okay, and then next one, which is my favorite, Butt-O-Ween and Beavis and Butt-Head Do Christmas. This is basically their holiday special disc set, which also released on 2 other VHS tapes, which was pretty cool. I really liked it when they did that. So, yeah, this is listings of episodes because this is fairly new. And the one where they only made a single and they didn't make two series or whatever. Editions. Hardcast, that's a picture of the computer exploding. This does have a bunch of music videos too. All the other ones don't have any music videos. But the cool thing with this is it has a lot more episodes in like the first half than it did in the second half of all the other ones. But it's 85 minutes. That's still pretty good because there's been other that 85 minutes, and wait a second, 95 minutes, 110 minutes, 85 minutes, and this one's, 51 minutes, and it's in color. The reason why it says color is because of how old it is. So, yeah, usually it wouldn't say color if they knew that it wasn't that old. So, yeah, I'm gonna stack this up. And I'm going to put it right back where my... Wait, that's not in order. I need to put it right back where my other season was. And yeah. Okay. Oh, dang it. Okay, guys, I got them back in there. It is all good. By the way, this is my whole collection of DVDs, if you didn't know. I do have a lot of Dragon Ball Z. which as soon as I get the... All I have is season 7, so as soon as I get season 1 through 7, when I have it stacked up here so it says Dragon Ball Z right across here, it will be the best thing ever, and I just can't wait until I get all those. So yeah, I will do an interview on all those pretty soon later on in my next videos. So yeah, and by the way, that's... I don't even know who that is. That's like my aunt or something. That's me when I was a little baby or something. That's just my brother. And yeah, I don't even know why I had those pictures on there. So yeah, just ignore that. So I will see you guys next time.